Welcome back to the next episode of Until Dawn. Almost forgot the name. I am tired, forgive me. Last episode, a lot of freaky shit happened. Apparently he had warned and against pursuing this episode their will prove more crazy stuff will happen, of course. So, let's get back into the game and. Yeah.
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, see you guys on the other side. Be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Oh. Jump down!
Yeah.
Fuck! Okay. Oh, that was close. Shimmy. I'm following the path, man. I don't want to lose the gun, man, or the letter. Ah, shit. Yeah, I'd move a little quicker, man. Damn.
Jessica! Jessica!
Shit!
No! Oh, God! Jessica! No, Jessica. No, Jessica.
Whoa, dude. Ow.
Jessica! What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm like, who, Jessica? Quick way. Oh, Jessica, man. That's a house?
The fuck is that place?
I need to pick up a knife. Something. I'll pick up the chair. Damn.
Ash. Ash.
What is that?
Not good. Not good at all. Okay.
We gotta move quickly. Shit. No, another person.
Shit. No. Ash?
Shit. Door. Okay, time to go down the spooky path.
Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley?
Man,
Okay. I see nothing on the ground.
Ash! 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 Ash!
What is that? What is that? Okay. That look like legs, man. That look like fucking legs.
Ash. Ashley.
Oh shit!
God damn it!
Help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris. Oh shit! This is some sort of type shit, man.
Hello, and thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now, for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects. Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my God! Chris! Get out of this!
Oh no!
Just please, everyone calm down.
This is so screwed up,
man. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no. Please, this can't be
happening. Shit, no!
Oh, God, I'm right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh? Fuck, this is so harsh on this dude, man. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh. That's harsh, dude. I don't know, bros before hoes, man. Shit.
God, Ash.
That's so hard.
Chris, please. Oh.
Oh shit.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
Oh no, it's a mistake. It's not what I meant. Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Man, I thought we were friends. Sorry. Why would you do this?
Oh shit.
Uh oh.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go. Okay.
That's fucked up, man. Cause she's gonna remember I chose the friend over her. Oh shit. That was an accident. Yes. Oh, shit.
Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a sign. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. Come right through him, man. Spill it out. fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris. What?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, no, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We come right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
That was harsh, man. Holy shit. You asshole. No. I'm really not liking you, man. Hello.
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
Not really.
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
No, they're not. Yeah, what do you want, mate?
I'm trying to help you. And this are you? Game you're playing. You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you've been very charitable in the way you play.
Yeah, well done for reaching the end of the video. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you're new around here and you want to keep up to date with what I'm doing, hit the subscribe button. If you want to check out any of my other videos, hit the links that are on your screen right now. And if you want to check me out on social media, you've got the links right there on the screen, and it's going to be in the description box. So catch you guys later.